Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Realm of Mischief. I am your master of mischief, Profiloki309. Glad to have you guys on board tonight for a bonus marathon edition of Final Fantasy VII, the remake, Intergrade on PS5. We're up to Chapter 10. Just beat, what is it? Not Asp. The other one, Abzu, or something like that. Down in the sewers. We got to a nice little stopping point and saved and called it a night on Saturday night. We're going to pick up where we left off here in just a moment. All this week, we're going to be doing Final Fantasy VII Remake from now until Saturday. And hopefully by then, we should be done with both Intergrade and Intermission. We'll see what happens. So, again, welcome back. Glad to have you guys on board. Let's get going. I'm gonna go ahead and do this again. I think I already did this, but I'm not sure. Right. Okay, Wolf, welcome back to the Realm of Mischief. Thank you for the host. How you doing tonight, man? Yeah, that's right. There's nothing down here, is there? Yeah, we already did all of this. They're just standing there. Guess we go this way then. Doing well. Good deal, good deal.
This won't take long.
Not at all. Go on!
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
I'll show you what I can do.
Against a blizzard.
This one's for you!
Yeah. Let us use Fleeting Familiar.
Let's do this.
I got this.
Worked up a good sweat.
Man, those guys were literally nothing. Bruised right through him.
Won't be tough.
Yes, of course not.
And assess the crab. Scissor claw.
Allow me.
Let me.
We already have all of these.
It's on you. So it's my turn?
My turn.
Oh, I need to go back here.
Back me up, okay? That's it.
You've got this.
Hang back.
Here goes.
Not bad.
Real quick. Proficiency. Oh, we haven't done anything with this yet. That's what I'm missing. Everything else we got. This one is at 70, and then we gotta go back for the Arcane Ward on that. Go ahead and go through and upgrade Tifa stuff. Speed. Attack.
Yeah.
buff extension and lightning damage up. Feather gloves. All right, what do we got here? Back in speed. Back. Back. New materia slot. And yeah. Good damage on those. Good damage. Star shower. We can slot a new materia on that as well. Grab first strike. We came. Are we okay? Let's see here. We need that Don Corneo key. Came from that way, so this is the only way out of here.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
Probably not. You know, I'm always wondering in situations like this, why can't you just cast like fire magic? Wouldn't that work?
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works.
That drain everything? Yep, sure does. Ah, there we be. 800 gil, not bad. Can be more.
It's on you.
Okay, let's go.
First shower. Okay.
You're up. I'll give your best shot. Don't let him stop us.
Whatever.
Why don't you lead the way?
Take it over.
All set. Bring it.
And start shower.
Give him your all.
Got it.
Moving on then.
Ow. Stuff still hurts. And got a key to the sewers. Excuse me. Oh, wrong way. The wrong whistle.
It worked. Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
That'd be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can
Let's figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Assess. Lightning and.
I'll go on.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Star shower this.
Watch yourself.
And fleeting familiar.
Okay.
Was never in doubt.
I don't think that one counted.
Get back.
I think I do.
You're done.
All right.
Deal with that.
Nice.
Let me handle this.
Star shower.
I'll take care of them.
Fleeting familiar. All right, we got fleeting familiar.
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
Let's go back on Aerith and get this.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
I got this.
I'll show you what I can do.
Let's go.
Come on.
Heads up. Steady.
So it's my turn?
Ha! Here it comes.
All right. Arcane Ward, right?
Try using it.
Bring it.
Why don't you lead the way?
I got this.
I'll show you what I can do.
One more shot.
Steady. Not bad.
Got that. Where's she at on that? 30%, so about 10% of cast. Sell some more poison materia. Okay. Hey, again, Bunker. Welcome back to the Roman Mischief. How are you doing tonight? It's going pretty good over here. Hopefully you're doing well. Moogle the metal.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. It's on you. So it's my turn? Let's get serious.
No problem, man. No problem at all.
All right. Now we should be able to get across.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's cross a rickety-ass bridge.
I'll go first, okay?
Check. Oh, hey, we got some boxes back here. Of course, there's nothing.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Yeah, keep moving.
I'll go first.
Keep moving.
Okay, Aerith, your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
The pontoon bridge, it shouldn't be that difficult. Come on.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Really wonder what that was supposed to mean there, though. Like, he's been looking out for her and taking care of her for the most part since they met back up in the church. What does she mean by that? Like, they're helping her out with the Turks and everything else. Come on. Give the man some credit.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone.
That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun.
After I mean, he did just stand there, but... He, he's been really, helping her out along the way, though.
Decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all her stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing. Huh? No way!
See? Should have been watching where you were going.
Cloud! Hold on tight!
On three, okay? One, two, three!
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
And he's apologizing like it was his fault. Come on, man. Wasn't your fault. I got some more MP back. Nothing else here to deal with. Keep moving. The bridge broke before he got to it. Come on, Gamebucker, give him some credit. He's not the one that broke the bridge. They were on it when it broke. Clearly, it was a combination of the girl standing on it. Nothing really to buy. I think we're pretty good. Yeah, we should be good on everything here. Orbs of gravity. And 50% proficiency on that. That is taking some time. That's all right. We'll get it eventually. Yeah, that's clearly what it was. It was just guilt from not helping out on the pontoon bridge.
Let's end this quick. Take the lead.
All set. Here goes.
Whatever.
Arcane Ward.
Let's get serious. It's your turn.
Let me handle this.
Get him. Yeah. All right. Yeah.
Watch yourself.
I'm coming. Get ready. So long. And we're safe.
Not bad, not bad. Did I got her Star Shower one, right? No, we're still working on Star Shower from her. 60% on that one. But we should be about 60% on both of those. High potion and some MP gained.
Guess I got us.
Keep it together.
I got this. Get him! There!
Getting really sleepy.
I'll show you what I can do.
And arcane ward.
I'm using it. And catch!
That's that.
Come on. Let's go.
That looks like the way that we're supposed to go, so there might be something good back here.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Shower.
So it's my turn?
Arcane ward.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
That's a way down too. Ah! Good thing we went this way. Warding materia.
Don't hold that.
You got it. Get him.
It's on you.
I got this.
Our shower.
Watch yourself. Here goes.
Let's do this.
I'll take care of him. This one's for you.
And arcane ward.
Let's get serious. Why don't you lead the
Hang
way?
Back.
Oh, get him.
Let's go.
Come on.
Star Shower ability. Teep. Better for you. This is marginally better than that.
Doubt.
Lots of stuff. Fair revival earring. Where it came from, probably. That is definitely where I came from. Nothing there, nothing in here. Recovery, and we're good.
Look, that must be the way out. I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level.
Yeah. Gotta be.
Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
Something tells me, memory serves me correct, it's not just as simple as that.
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. we can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
All right.
Here goes. Whoops. Try to stay in sync.
Oop.
Keep calm. Spectacular.
Gotta do it two more times then.
All good.
Oh, just missed it.
Could have gone better.
Oh, come on. Just a slice off.
Try to stay in sync.
Woo! Barely got that one. That arrow is coming back super quick. Nope.
Could have gone better.
Just got it in there.
Probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
Yeah, go team.
Okay then. Go on! Yes.
Keep it together.
All set! Here you come! It's on you. I'll show you what I can do.
And war. Alright, we got our cane ward.
Let's get serious. Feeling chilly? Sorry, but I gotta bring it.
Gotta keep going.
How about we, you know, pop ourselves off here a little bit? Although I think it's gonna be just as bad down here.
Try to stay behind me.
Get him!
Don't close your...
Let me handle it.
do it.
I got this. Touch it. Get him. Five.
Punch him in the face.
That's the way to do it.
Use some of her MP up. She only has cures, so. Right, should be good to go. Recovery.
Sure is nice to go up for a change. Hope the pillar's not much further.
Oh, I'm a frog.
All set. Bingo. There. Go on, Via. Bring it.
Go on ahead and secure the exit.
Yeah, about that.
Get going.
No. Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Yeah, sewer survivor.
Understood. The avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Conflicted as they may be.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
No new music here. Nice spot to regain some HP and MP.
In here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Alright, I see something purple over there.
It's deserted, and kinda creepy. People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories. What kind?
Everyone
seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted.
Haunted!
Never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. Easy.
Alright.
No surprises there.
While I am thinking about it, we need to... Oh, no, not upgrade a weapon. Aerith, back to Arcane Scepter. Alright, so... That goes up there. Does this go... through to that area where I can open that chest. Yes. Mithril rod. And a movable metal. Raid. Materia slot, add a comboed materia slot, magic attack up, back up, not worried about MP, we're fairly decent on MP. And grab another magic attack up. This just became the go-to. All right, elemental materia. I've already done the refocus thing, right? No, I need one more refocus. Forgot to do the materia. Materia. A cleansing materia on her. Looks good to me. Up over there.
Guys, what was that?
Ghost door. Wait, am I playing Phasmophobia? Can't even attack the boxes. Come on, man. Oh, monster.
I got your number.
Let me handle this. So it's my turn?
Here it comes.
And oh, that's a double.
You.
MP recovery.
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Squeeze on through. Got wisp outside. Got ghost orbs, everybody. Ghost orbs. I'd have ourselves a poltergeist. Is that ghost riding? I think that's ghost riding.
Man, come on.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. I'll take care of them. I'll take care of you.
Bring it.
Go on. This one's for you. Go on! Ready? Gotcha.
Must have something over here. Ooh, yeah, I was right. A gill. Wrong way. Or ghost riding. Judgment.
Gotta go for it now. Get him! One more shot.
Great judgment. Get some HP on Aerith. A high potion and some MP recovery. HP up materia. Antidote and a high potion.
Okay.
All good, I think. Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Yeah, seriously.
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
I mean, technically, yeah, that is inviting, but I don't think that's inviting to the point where I would want to go there.
Alright, let's see what's inside.
Probably say no on that. A couple of high potions there.
Well, what do you think?
I think it's haunted.
I'm game.
Huh?
But
it'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
Oh, everybody just scared of ghosts.
What was that?
Yeah, a ghost event.
Look, over there.
Ghost orb's back.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Assess the ghost.
Let's do it right.
Fire and blizzard.
Take the lead.
Let me move. Here goes. This one's for you. Go on. I'll take care of you.
I missed. Our friend.
That thing's dangerous.
Don't hurt our friend.
I know, but even so. Huh? What the?
I'd move. Like, now.
Run! You okay?
Yeah.
Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Nothing over here.
Focus.
Give me your best
shot. It's on you.
I got this.
I'm coming. This one's for you. Gotta go for it now.
Gotta be getting fairly close on that. That is still a good weapon.
surface, then we'll be stopping at the Sector 7 slums and is bound for the train graveyard. Returning with the... Please stand clear of the crazy doors.
Yeah, fun.
That's not funny, though.
Guess the crane's up there.
Okay. But I don't wanna. What's over here? Well, I guess let's see what's in here. Door's locked from the inside. Of course it is!
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Just deal with that.
I got this.
So it's my turn?
Yeah, one more shot!
Brave judgment has been acquired. Gothic bangle. Somebody's gonna throw a chair. Do not like fire, so let's do this. Don't want to use the MP, but
how's this?
We're gonna have to here. All right, so wait a second. Is there a way through all that garbage? Door on the other side. It's gonna be hard to get to, I'm assuming. That.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like.
Aha! Found you!
Spells, Kira, yourself.
You gotta be careful.
Go on.
Now we can get this. 2 mega potions. We're gonna have to go down here. I remember this side's locked. Three bottles of Echo Mist. Moogle metal. Phoenix down. That's it for up there. Special stuff. Go ahead and stock up on those. And we'll take a little rest-a-poo. Tifa's using Aerith as a shield from the ghost.
Time for your shit.
Yeah. Call the ghost. That didn't work.
Not looking good. Second wind.
Incorporeal.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Bingo.
Focus strike. And focus strike. Focus strike.
You ready?
Wow, actually Aerith. I'll let you cure Tifa.
It's not over yet.
Cloud, why don't we have you assess quick?
I'll take care of you. I'm not going out like this. That was weird. Go on!
Cloud, I've told you to assess. Fire still. The ghoul can't.
Get him! Can you take over for me?
Focus thrust. Unbridled strength.
Okay.
And star shower. Staggered him, but he repelled stagger pretty quickly. Immune to that.
That's it.
And corporeal.
Let's do this.
Incorporeal. Corporeal? Corporeal.
Keep it together.
I got it.
Items.
Gotta be strong.
Corporal Reality is what the attack's name is.
Let's
ability. Oh, focus. Ability, unbridled strength.
Keep it up.
Right, my turn. Let's finish it. And catch up. One more shot.
Ability, star shower. Limit, somersault. Limit, cross slash. There we go.
That was fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone.
Hey, Coleman, welcome back to the Realm of Mischief. How you doing tonight?
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Good, 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 good. All right, well, apparently I've already done the crane. Phoenix down.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
So that cleared it out. Ghost orbs. No, that didn't clear it out. I wasn't able to operate the crane. Am I able to? Oh, I am from here. Okay.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Anything else I need to do? Any other cranes to operate? Doesn't look like it. I don't remember how this part really goes, to be honest with you. Been a while. Ghost orb.
Gotta win at all costs.
Don't overdo it.
Okay.
Come on.
Go on.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Awesome.
Should have been there. Still up for it.
All set.
I'll show you what I can do.
Go missed.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside.
Wait.
Aw, he gonna be sad. We leaving him.
A girl?
Oh, she gonna be sad. We're leaving her.
Marlene?
And The kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is Daddy coming back?
Just a cute voice actress. I love Marlene's voice actress so much.
You might not make it home tonight.
She plays the role really, really well. She's got a lot of conveyance of emotion in her tone.
What are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Nothing else back here that I should be worried about, it looks like. Oh, hey, look, a bench. I wonder why they put a bench here. Couldn't be that there's a boss fight right after this, right? Table has been activated.
It's moving. Maybe now we can get to the other side.
This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
That's that.
Focus, thrust, focus, thrust.
Try this.
Can I focus thrust him still? No. Woo! What a dodge with that.
It's on you.
Let me do it.
Oh my goodness. Star shower.
This fight's not over yet.
I'm coming. Gotta go for it now.
One more shot.
That's that.
And catch. This one's for you.
Tifa's down. Loud. Loud. Raise Tifa. Aerith! Gera the Ghoul.
You okay?
How thin?
Yes, it was. It
oh!
Coming. Still up for it?
Oh, Aerith. By the way, while you're here...
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
So it's my turn?
One more shot!
Alright, abilities. Refocus? Spells, no. Limit. Refocus.
I've gotta push myself further.
Alright, we got that done.
This one's for you!
Spells, Kira, Cloud.
Stay strong, okay?
Ability, Ray of Judgment, Ghoul.
Ready?
And he's gone!
Huh.
This might be it.
One more shot!
A little rough and tumble right there. Can I come back here and... Oh, thank goodness. Take the rest. Aerith's HP is 1999. A good year. Oh, there's the ladder.
This path is blocked too, but we're so close, I can see it.
Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it.
Totally the train.
Yeah.
Huh? Hmm. I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it. Yeah, of course I do. We just got the damn thing in there. It's just that...
Contact them.
Tifa.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Please. Please let us be in time.
Nothing back there. Come on, Cloud. There's stairs. Not the hardest thing in the world to use. That's a ladder. Still not the hardest thing in the world to figure out. Mega potion.
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. That's it. All set. Yeah. Watch yourself.
I'll take care of them.
And catch.
I don't know if this is gonna work or not. I'm gonna give it a shot though. Didn't I already do this one? No, I guess not.
Thanks.
Let's go.
Bench placement. Buy the 3 mega potions, the 2 ethers, and the 2 phoenix downs.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Cloud!
Aerith!
The kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
Their little friend. What are you doing, friend? Why'd you kidnap Aerith?
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
You're the one who... Even ghosts like to play hide and seek.
You got me. Hey, where's Aerith?
I'm ready.
Smudge my glasses.
I'm ready. I said I'm ready. Come get me. I'm right here.
Much better. I know, that's really sad. Like, the child voice actors that they got for this are really great. The thing that bothers me about this scene is, don't you think Aerith would have recognized something? She would have really been a lot stronger feeling about it. She would have known that boy or those kids, those ghosts were the kids that she used to play with or something. I disagree. I don't think Aerith is capable of repressing stuff like that, given her powers as an agent. Oh, look at this badass. That looks really nice. Ooh. Best off on him. A weakness to Blizzard. Focus thrust. Should have done that from back here.
I got this.
I'm coming. One more shot.
You'll see.
Taking over.
Open.
Thrust. Dagger.
Let's do this. Take him down.
Strike hard and fast.
Our shower.
Okay, I'm awake now.
Spells. I don't have wind on her. Damn it. Ray of Judgment.
Ready? Ha! You've got this.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. Come on.
I'll show you what I can do.
I'm trying, but...
Let's do this.
I can't.
There!
Let's do this.
Gotcha. Oh, that was a two-part hit.
Try me. Bingo. Lobby. I see you. Gotcha. Get ready.
Go on!
All right, here he goes.
I'll try it off. Gotta deal with the barrier first. Steady. Gotta stay.
All set.
Aerith, you need to cure a cloud.
There.
And you also need to cure yourself. Tifa, you cure yourself.
No, gotta be smart.
Strike. Oh, come on. Fuck, strike.
Go on. What the? It's on you.
So it's my turn?
Give me your best shot.
Let's do this.
Bring it.
Focus thrust.
This one's for you.
Focus thrust.
Take the lead.
Let me handle this.
Bridle strength.
Going all out.
Yeah. One more shot.
Cloud. Limit break.
You're as good as dead.
You. Ability. Star shower.
Steady.
This one's for you. One more shot.
Two. Oh, wow, really?
Hang back.
Lizard, I do not have lizard.
All set.
Spells, cure yourself.
Do the normal, guys.
Watch yourself.
So it's my turn.
Spells, Bizarra.
Buckle up.
You can do it.
Take it over.
All right, running away again.
Deal with that.
Let me handle this.
I'm coming.
Cloud! Look out! Let go!
I'll put down ice. Tagging out.
Can we assess the wheels too? Probably not. No, it's not gonna do much of it. Spells, Kira, yourself, Cloud.
Take it from here.
I got this.
Aerith.
I'll show you what I can do.
Go on!
Kira yourself. And Blizzard, right wheel.
Feeling chilly? This one, Luka! Get him! Here it comes! One more shot! This one's for you!
Bells, Blizzard.
Bundle up!
Let's do this.
Spells Cura Earth.
I won't give up. Shit. All right.
Spells Cura.
Second wind. Take the lead.
All set. Come on. Ha! Bingo! There! Go on! Here goes.
I'm not going out like this.
Fleeting familiar.
Don't let him stop us. I won't let you down.
Whatever.
Limit healing wind.
Stay strong and carry on.
Get him!
I'm trying, but
I got this.
I can't.
There. No more playing nice. Here we go. Yeah. Anytime now. Shit. Get ready. Try me. Bring it. Let's do this. Anytime now.
Bring it on.
Steady.
That's it.
Thundara. Got him.
Just go away.
Gotta be careful.
Frost slash. Got him.
Hold on, guys. We're coming.
And you can go to hell.
Let's go.
Right.
Right.
Damn. Keep it done. Dolphin blew him away. Get it? Because one of her moves called Dolphin Blow. Time to say goodbye to our friends.
It's that ghost.
Our friendly ghosts.
Wow.
So long.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is available. And let me know in the comments what you think, or roast me for my terrible gameplay. Videos like this are recorded live on Twitch. Follow my socials and my Twitch to know when I'm live recording new content for YouTube. Again, thanks for watching the Prophet Loki 309 YouTube. I'll see you in the Realm of Mischief.